काका कॉलेलकर कमीशन अदर बैकवर्ड क्लास ओबीसी इज ए कलेक्टिव टर्म यूज्ड बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया टू क्लासिफाई कैस्ट विच आर एजुकेशनली आर सोशली डिसएडवांटेज्ड. अदर बैकवर्ड क्लास इज ए कलेक्टिव टर्म यूज्ड बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया टू क्लासिफाई कैस्ट विच आर एजुकेशनली आर सोशली डिसएडवांटेज्ड. It is one of several official classifications of the population of India, along with general class, scheduled castes, and scheduled tribes. In the Indian Constitution, OBCs are described as socially and educationally backward. Backward classes and government of India is enjoined to ensure their social and educational development. Under Article 340 of the Indian Constitution, it is obligatory for government to promote the welfare of the OBCs. Under Article 340 of the Indian Constitution, it is obligatory for the government to promote the welfare of the OBCs. The present may be order appoint a commission consisting of such persons as he think fit to investigate the conditions of socially and educationally backward classes. The president may be order appoint a commission consisting of such persons as he thinks fit to investigate the conditions of socially and educationally backward classes to make recommendations as to the steps that should be taken by the union or any state to remove such difficulties and as to improve their condition and as the grants that should be made. And the order appointing such commission shall define the procedure to be followed by the commission. Kaka Kalelkar Commission, Dattatreya Balakrishna Kalelkar, popularly known as Kaka Kalelkar. Dattatreya Balakrishna Kalelkar, popularly known as Kaka Kalelkar, was a Gandhian Indian patriot. Kalelkar was born in Belgundi village, Taluka and district Belgaum, Karnataka near Savantwadi in Maharashtra in 1953. The central government established a backward classes commission under Kalelkar's chairmanship with the charter to recommend reforms for removing inequities for unprivileged people. First Backward Classes Commission was established by a presidential order on 29 January 1953 under the chairmanship of Kaka Kalelkar and submitted its report on 30 March 1955. It had prepared a list of 2,399 backward castes or communities for the entire country, of which 837 has been classified as the most backward. First Backward Classes Commission was established by a presidential order on 29 January 1953 under the chairmanship of Kaka Kalelkar and submitted report on 30th March 1955. It had prepared a list of 2,399 backward castes or communities for the entire country, of which 837 had been classified as the most backward. Some of the most notable recommendations of the Kolelkar Commission. Some of the most notable recommendations of the Kolelkar Commission. First one, undertaking caste-wise enumeration of the population in the census of 1961. Undertaking caste-wise enumeration of the population in the census of 1961. Relating social backwardness of a classes to its low position in the traditional caste hierarchy of Hindu society. Relating social backwardness of a class to its low position in the traditional caste hierarchy of Hindu society. Treating all women as a class as backward. Reservation of 70% seats in all technical and professional institutions for qualified students of backward classes. Treating all women as a class as backward. Reservation of 70% seats in all technical and professional institutions for qualified students of backward classes. The special economic measures be taken to uplift in the OBCs economically through such programs as extensive land reforms. Recognizations of the village economy, Godhan movement, development of livestock, dairy farming, cattle insurance, beekeeping, piggery fisheries, development of rural housing, public health and rural water supply, adult literacy program, etc. The special economic measures to be taken to uplift of OBCs economically through such programs as extensive land reforms, reorganization of the village economy, Godhan movement, development of livestock, dairy farming, cattle insurance, beekeeping, piggery, fisheries, development of rural housing, public health and rural water supply, adult literacy program, etc. And minimum reservation of vacancies in all government services. Minimum reservation of vacancies in all government services and local bodies for other backward classes on the following scale. Class 1 25%, class 2 33.5%, class 3 and 4 40%. Minimum reservation vacancies in all government services and local bodies for other backward classes in the following scale. Class 1 is 25%, class 2 33.5%, class 3 and 4 40%. Kaka Kolelkar, the chairman, took a rather equivocal stand on the issue. Though he did not record formal minutes of dissent, in his forwarding letter to the president, he opposed some recommendation made by the commission. Determine the criteria to be adopted in considering whether any section of the people in the territory of India, in addition to the SC and ST, as socially and educationally backward classes. Using such criteria, it was to prepare a list of such classes, setting out also their approximate members and their territorial distribution. Determine the criteria to be adopted in considering with whether any section of the people in the territory of India, in addition to the SC and ST, as socially and educationally backward classes. Using such criteria, it was to prepare a list of such classes, setting out also their approximate members and their territorial distributions. Investigate the conditions of all such socially and educationally backward classes and the difference under which they labor and make recommendations. Investigate the conditions of all such socially and educationally backward classes and the difference under which they labor and make recommendation. As to the steps that should be taken by the union or any state to remove such difficulties or to improve their economic conditions. As to the steps that should be taken by the union or any state to remove such difficulties or to improve their economic condition. And as to the grants that should be made for the purpose by the union or any state and the conditions subject to which such grants should be made. Investigate such other matters as the president by hereafter refer to them and present to the president a report setting out the facts as found by them and making such recommendations as they think proper. Investigate such other matters as the president may hereafter refer to them and present to the president a report setting and the facts as found by them and making such recommendations as they think proper. Criteria for identifying socially and educationally backward classes, the commission adopted the following criteria. Low social position in the traditional caste hierarchy of Hindu society. Low social position in the traditional caste hierarchy of Hindu society. Lack of general educational advancement among the major section of a caste or community. Lack of general educational advancement among the major section of a caste or community. Inadequate or no representation in government services. Inadequate representation in the field of trade, commerce and industry. Those who suffer from the stigma of untouchability or near untouchability, already classified as SC, those tribes are not yet sufficiently assimilated into the general social order, already classified as ST. Those who suffer from the stigma of untouchability or near untouchability. Those tribes are not yet sufficiently assimilated into the general social order. Those who, owing to long neglect, have been driven as community to crime. Those who, owing to long neglect, have been driven as community to crime. Those nomads who do not enjoy any social respect and who have no appreciation of a fixed habitat and are given to mimicry begging, jugglery, dancing, etc. Communities consisting largely of horticultural and landless laborers. Communities consisting largely of agriculture and landless laborers. Communities consisting largely of tenants without occupancy rights and those with insecure land tenure. Communities consisting of a large percentage of small landowners with uneconomic holding. Communities consisting of a large percentage of small landowners with uneconomic holdings. Communities engaged in cattle breeding, sheep breeding, or fishing on a small scale. Artisans and occupational classes without the security of employment and those traditional occupations have ceased to be remunerative. Communities, the majority of whose people do not have sufficient education and therefore have not secured adequate representation in government services. Communities, the majority of whose people do not have sufficient education and therefore have not secured adequate representation in government services. A social group among the Muslim, Christian and Sikh who are still backward socially and educationally. Social groups among the Muslim, Christians and Sikhs who are still backward socially and educationally. communities occupying low position in social hierarchy. Communities occupying low position in social hierarchy. Observation in the report. Observation in the Kaka Kolelkar committee. The commission's observations, main observations. The commission observed that although untouchability or tribal character may not be found, the backwardness persists. The tribal people found anywhere in the state should be brought under the list, and uniform policy must be followed throughout India. In the interest of the advancement of these classes, otherwise it will amount to setting a premium on their remaining within certain areas. The privileged classes must voluntarily renounce their privileges and their claims to social superiority and must work wholeheartedly for the eradication of social evil. The ultimate solution seems to be that all production and distribution should be on a socialistic basis, and that people should be encouraged to establish the necessary moral basis and to train themselves for the change over. The ultimate solution seems to be that all production and distribution should be on a socialistic basis, and that people should be encouraged to establish the necessary moral basis and to train themselves for the change over. In India, economic backwardness is often the result and not the cause of social evil. In India, economic backwardness is often the result and not the cause of social evil. In the final analysis, I stand for a social order in which neither religion nor political power is organized to control the destinies of humanity. Just as we stand for a secular democracy, I stand for a non-political social order based on a mutual love, trust, respect and service. In addition to scheduled caste and the scheduled tribes, should be treated as socially and educationally backward classes. In addition to the scheduled castes and the scheduled tribes should be treated as socially and educationally backward classes. In addition to the scheduled castes and the scheduled tribes should be treated as socially and educationally backward classes. In addition to the scheduled caste and the scheduled tribes should be treated as socially and educationally backward classes. For example, the class of Shepherd community, Dhangar, Hathkar, Hathkar, Ghadri, Gadhariya, Kurmar, Mirdha, Barwad, their conditions is far from satisfactory. They are in Bombay, Hyderabad, Madhya Pradesh, now Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat. Has given the history of reservations and political leadership in India. Has given the history of reservation and political leadership in India. This commission also examined the existing list of scheduled caste and scheduled tribes and recommended certain additions to and deletions from these lists. The commission also examined the existing list of scheduled caste and scheduled tribes and recommended certain additions to and deletion from these lists. These recommendations were duly examined in consultation with the state government, the Commissioner of Scheduled Tribes and the Deputy Register General, and the government accepted these recommendations by passing the Scheduled Caste and Scheduled Tribes orders. Scheduled Tribes Order Act 1956. This report was rejected by the central government on the ground that it had not applied any objective tests for identifying the backward class. Caste has the criteria class caste as the criteria to determine backwardness. However, the report was not accepted by the government, which feared that the backward classes excluded from the caste and communities selected by the commission might not be considered, and those in most need would be swamped by the multitudes, thus receiving insufficient attention. Thus, there was a need of second backward classes commission.